And welcome to Impact Wrestling. This is the final stop on the Red Brotherhood Invasion. This is going to be a special night, and it's a title for title card, and there's going to be two refs in the vicinity.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion.
That match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday lose.
Thank you.
guys are looking absolutely exhausted in there. And the champ might just have nothing left in his tank. He's hurt from my standpoint. It seems like he's going to be fighting. Who is getting in the ring with him? If he sticks this, he is done. Several competitors on the roster who can make a case for the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight. And with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you'd have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight. The last thing they want to do is have to wait even longer while the champ's rematch clock ticks in. Some of the action from the previous match. Some pretty good give and take in this match, as these highlights show. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well.
Here is your winner, and still the United States champion, Aleister Black.
Good win here. Stop the show. I can't wait to see the rest of the tournament go. What a way to still appears to be in pretty good shape.
Yeah.
kicking off your weekend with us. We've got a great Friday night plan for you tonight. Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell. These superstars gave as good as they got, and these fans got their money's worth from the opening bell.
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion. He is the Apex Predator, the Viper, Randy Orton.
And that's the end to start off the night. And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're going to follow that. Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks. Make it to the big stage. Better be watching this match with a notepad in hand, because you can bet this. working on some offense. Either gets you up, like he's going to opportunity slip away now. The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has a partner she can tag in while she catches her breath. Off the game, almost all night here, guys. And to be honest, And here's another look at what made that match so special. That's what I love about the WWE. A match that lives up to expectations, but still finds a way to surprise us. Good stuff. I just love it when the women put on a show like that one. You can see right here the moments that made this match a great one.
Here are your winners, and still the WWE Women's Tag Team, Alexa Bliss and Rowdy Ronda Rousey, the Brotherhood.
Well, that one was over before it even started. Any way you slice it, believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
sting, especially after you've had people pounding on you since the opening bell. Oh boy, he is rolling. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Look at this, guys. Things are looking good now. The only thing left to do is climb the ladder and leave here the winner. Is your winner. Let's look back on the action from the last match. These guys showed flashes in this match, but flashes don't exactly set the world on fire, as these highlights show very well. The superstars in this one got after it pretty good from the opening bell. Can't complain about the effort, technical proficiency, or result.
Here are your winners, and still WWE Tag Team Champions, Aleister Black and the Viper, Randy Orton, the Brotherhood.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight. Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me to soon be competing in the main event. What an exciting match.
Thank you.
Superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look. This match wasn't exactly a barn burner, but we can't expect every superstar to be on their A game every time, I guess. These fans got their money's worth in this one, as you can see right here.